Yeah, Carlton, you tell him who's the real sellout.
Still black screen, huh?
Yep. Wait, what are you trying? The forest or DayZ?
DayZ, why? We had had it before.
Oh, no.
Then.
No, there we go. It's back. Yeah.
Oh, it's back.
Yeah, it's just the lag.
Oh.
But it's doing the, it's in the upper left corner again. Because like I'm hearing it on my screen, and then I'm hearing it through Discord, through your mic when you hear it. So I'm hearing like everything like three times.
Oh, dude, that's fucking hysterical. I mean, it's not that hysterical.
No, but now I'm hearing that whole thing again. Oh, I should just put my headphones on the microphone.
All right, dude. All DayZ, right. DayZ is working. At 1:44 a.m., they finally got it. Here's Reacher looking like a G.
Yeah, there we go.
Yep. Hey, there's somebody in this server named I Like Dabs.
Dabs is the hot shit, man.
Dabs, he's the shit. Hey, man. Hey, you talk to Dabs? Oh, he's the shit, homie.
What is it? It's getting Doug with High. He talks about Dabs. He likes doing Dabs. They got Dabs at my dispensary.
All right, they're on TeamSpeak, Rotorhead Nation.
Rotorheads. Sounds like a gang in Mad Max.
Yeah. Greatest movie of all time.
Dude, that movie was so fucking good. Like, how was a 30-year-old reboot that good? Oh, because they got the original guy.
Yeah. How are we looking on here?
It's looking good.
Okay, so not that weird GTA thing that was on.
Yeah, no, it's great. Got some god rays coming through the clouds there. You got... looks like DayZ to me.
Ah, I worship the sun god before I get shot in Electro.
Yeah, praise the sun, man.
Praise the sun. And we're off. Heading in a general direction here. But where I'm going, I somehow managed to get some sort of weapon.
Yeah, it looks like you got a crossbow. Do you got any bolts for it? Probably
yeah.
Not.
I do have one bolt for it. But...
oh, nice. Well, it's DayZ. You got one.
Yeah, but nobody knows that there is a... I can totally pretend like, graphics look pretty good. I have it down a little bit, but...
yeah. You probably should change the YouTube thing so that the right game comes up, so if people search for the game...
I did save it. It should update in a sec.
Maybe I have to,
Yeah, you gotta refresh.
Yeah, you have to hit the refresh button. Oh, there we go. DayZ Noobin.
Yeah, Noobin. So I don't look like a noob with all this gear.
No, yeah, you're geared up, man. Relatively.
Oh, too.
You don't got a backpack yet.
Oh, definitely don't have a backpack. Just walking along the road. At a very slow.
I'm totally like just far enough behind you in the stream that you'd get killed before I could have a chance to be like, watch out.
Yeah, that makes sense. Oh well, what are we gonna do? I textured these. That's I text. Sorry, I'm just just walking along the road, waiting for life to happen. Someone's over there. Oh. One bolt that I will be able to use.
What's on your back there? Is that a shovel?
Yeah, it's a shovel. I mean, I could engage in a melee shovel combat, but I don't know.
Yeah.
There are like 50 people in this server, so odds of me running into somebody. I'm gonna put my stuff on my back real quick.
Oh, Justin. I was in a server with that guy the other day. I got confused.
Oh, really?
And then I remembered my guy was named Rufus, so I was like, oh yeah, okay.
Are you coming in?
No, but I just saw on the stream when you opened up the player list.
Alright, well, maybe we'll look out and there'll be some. Nothing. These people were smart. They took all of their belongings.
No, it's that damn. It's that damn cabin. That cabin never has anything in it.
Yeah, except for it's this handsome dresser that they left conveniently by the door. They were probably gonna take it. It was so.
And that rug, you know, that rug could probably be like an impromptu blanket if you need to be.
So good looking. Yeah, like, why even bother exploring the rest of the game? I should set up camp right here on this rug. Ah, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's nice. Be funny if somebody walked in and just saw me resting on this rug.
Just chilling.
Alright, I guess I gotta go. These houses look promising.
So there's like a browser-based like web game that you can play. It's called GeoGuessr.
Yeah.
And it uses Google Maps, and it just drops you somewhere in Google Maps, and you have to like guess where you are, drop a pin in the map.
That's pretty genius.
It's pretty fun. Like I like playing it. When I'm just kind of dicking around on the internet, watching TV or whatever. And I was playing today, and they dropped me in Russia, and I totally figured out I was in Russia because I saw the same exact like "you're leaving town" sign that is in DayZ. White sign with the with the name and the red line going through it. Like that is actually like what the city limit sign looks like in Russia.
I told, I think I got some crossbow bolts. Nope. No bolts, just leaves on the ground that mysteriously look like sticks. Right. Can't see nobody. I was trying to tell my mom yesterday that video games are educational because this game taught me how to read Russian. She didn't believe me.
Yeah, like I remember I at one point did know how to pronounce the letters properly.
Yeah, like Pavlovo. Ooh, this is no good. Oh, these guys. Oh, poor guys. Well, what are you gonna do? Oh, things went really bad in this bus.
It looks pretty bad.
Yeah, things went really bad there. I thought that was like a helmet that you could pick up, and then I realized it was just his head. All right, we're off.
Yeah, I just got you a text. Did you get it?
No, because my phone died.
Oh, okay. You got some, we got some people in the chat here.
Oh, sweet. Gotta call up, I gotta call my chat. Hey, what's up, guys?
Chingiz, looks like.
Oh, what's poppin', dudes? Thanks for joining me on this beautiful Sunday evening, or Monday morning. I hope, nobody here has to go to work early tomorrow, because I do, and I plan on playing this for at least another hour. Yeah, so we're doing some Noobin DayZ. I know it doesn't look like I'm a noob, but trust me, I am. I just happened upon this crossbow. It has one bolt in it. But the bandits don't know that. They don't know that. Guys, look, this is a pretty crazy server, so we should run into some people. We'll see what happens. I'm guessing they shoot me in the head immediately.
Yeah, it's good chunk of people, 30 people or so.
In this
and
server?
Your guy's getting hungry. Yeah.
Yeah, it's enough people that it's gonna be a problem. The new patch has been out for a couple days, so I'm assuming people have geared up pretty well. But I'll bet nobody has a crossbow with one bolt in it. Maybe it's smarter to sort of stick by the beach.
Yeah. Ken of all trades is already at work. Been there for 2 hours.
Oh man, but you're a boss for watching the stream while you're at work. That's awesome.
Yeah,
I was gonna say
that's a pretty good deal. Don't get in trouble.
Yeah, he's been feeling hungry for quite some time. Maybe it's this purple polka dot bandana that I have for some reason. I look bad. I should really take that off, or at least hide it somewhere. Yeah. Look a little bit more friendly now.
Oh yeah.
But I hope somebody walks by and finds that purple polka dot bandana in the middle of nowhere and they're like, I wonder what transpired here.
Yeah.
Alright, my other screen's rebooting, so I should be able to see chat in a sec. So excited about. So excited you guys are joining us. Thanks for watching. Okay.
Alright, it sounds like people are still mostly heading up in the northwest. Which is just, you know, that's classic DayZ to me. That's a year ago when I was playing, that's what was going on.
Oh, so it's just like deathmatch over yonder?
What, the airfield probably?
Yeah, guaranteed. You know what, with this new patch, they moved all of the, they moved a lot of the good military loot inland. So that it wasn't like coast deathmatch.
Oh, okay, yeah, no, I think he's saying the, airstrip up there. That was my assumption when I saw what he said.
Alright. Alright, guys, we got a little town up here. I go low profile.
Ken's saying it's Cammy. Short for something.
Yeah, Cammy Chauveau, I believe.
Correct me if I'm wrong, please, sir.
Alright, I don't see anybody.
Well, that'd be the point, right?
I just want to see.
Just
I just
go
wanna
for it.
Yeah, I'm just going for it. Hopefully I run into a couple t-shirt and jean clad new and bond together and
yeah,
make a journey up towards the northwest airfield.
So wait, are there really no more zombies?
Yeah, there's no they took them out. They took them out with this patch.
That's crazy. What's the Z stand for now? I assume they're just coming back soon.
Yeah, they gotta bring them back, but I guess that's what was affecting the server performance. And I will say, since they took them out, it runs a little bit better. I mean I have to water down some of the graphics just so the stream is watchable and playable for me should I get into a firefight or a shovel melee.
Okay, yeah, it looks like,
server restart.
No, well, I didn't see that. I was saying, all the classic towns are the towns where the is at. Bergino, Cherno, Electro.
Oh. All the good towns. Yeah, I remember the days. Remember those days. Oh, bingo. Bingo! Oh my god, but I don't have any room for any of this, unfortunately. Alright, we'll do what we can.
You gotta find a backpack, man.
Yeah, gotta find a backpack ASAP. Alright.
Oh.
Alright. Nice in and out. Let's go. Get at the ready here. Oh, I gotta drag this. Guys, I have one shot in my crossbow. So, I hope. I totally know I'm gonna panic and shoot it into the ground or something. Totally what's gonna happen. But perhaps not. Oh! Well. Give this guy a little scare. Hey, buddy. Hey, bud.
Hey, man, how you doing?
Pretty fine. How you doing?
We got a
friend.
I've been traveling this wasteland for days.
Oh yeah.
It's been rough. Food is scarce. My family is dead. Well,
I just jumped over to see you.
Shit.
Oh no, is he? Oh no.
A human. I must eat more. Not sure.
See, yeah, I'm just far enough behind that you were already getting beat up. Oh no, oh no, this is not gonna go well. Get your shovel out, hit him with your shovel.
Don't ever do it again. Should have learned.
There we go. Make a garden plot. Can you bury him in a garden plot?
Oh, yes. I absolutely can. He's not suitable for a garden plot. Whew. Oh, man, well, now my shovel's got a little bit of blood on it. Ash, one time for good measure. I was friendly. Going to be good to you.
Yeah, you know? You're a member of the press.
Now, maybe I can get my bow back. It was exactly as I predicted. I fired it into the ground in haste.
I was gonna ask if you, can you get bolts back after you fire them?
Well, we're about to find out right now. And it does not look like it. Let's see. Yeah, guys, that was awesome, man. I prevailed. I'm feeling pretty. Oh, yes. Yep. Absolutely get your boat back. There's a little bug there. Okay. Alright, I still have one shot. Look at how this worked out, see? Deal with evildoers. Lord rewards you with its blight. Okay, so lesson number one, the shovel's pretty good in melee combat.
Yeah, that went pretty well.
Yeah, it was like one hit and I took him down. Guy was a dummy. He should have known better than to attack a man of the press.
Yeah.
Especially one carrying such a large and blunt shovel such as I.
It's all dented and bloody.
Yeah, that's good, man. I want other people to see it and know and fear me. Witness me.
Ken's saying that you can combine the bolts and then load both of them together.
Oh. Well, I think I only had one. I think the other thing was a... Oh, wait, I do.
No, you have two now. Yeah.
Can I... Oh, already full. Okay, let's look at that.
Yeah, so eject the... Yeah.
Fine.
And then load ammo.
Awesome. Awesome. Thanks for that tip.
Yeah, there we go.
friggin' excellent. Still cool. Where we going? Nobody knows. Alright. Thought there was a police station around here, but there it is. Guy was a dummy, he should've nice. Gone.
That should've been some good stuff.
Should've gone.
Yeah, he was just looking for trouble, you know?
Yeah, he trouble was. Found he was absolutely looking for trouble. Well, 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 what do we have here? That cargo. Damaged. Oh. Box of nails. That'll come in. Oh, I see. It's telling me to make the garden plot with the shovel, not with that dude's dead body. I thought that it was like, you can use like dead bodies for fertilizer, like doing the patch.
That's
dead bodies.
That's kind of how I read it too. Yeah, that's what I was. Yeah, no, that's a later update. It's coming.
Yeah. Of course they will. I mean, why wouldn't they?
Wait, so is Dean Holm, like, not leading the project anymore or something? Didn't that happen at some point?
Yeah, no, yeah, Dean left. He's working on, like, a new game. Probably, like, a, like, dirty underpants washing simulator.
he needs to
you know
find
who it
the
is? It's, Brian Hicks.
Oh, okay, yeah, I follow him on Twitter.
I believe is the project lead.
Okay.
With a last name like Hicks, I looked that guy up and I was like, oh man, I hope he's like super cool looking last name like that, but nah, he's just like a regular gamer.
Looks like a computer programmer type.
Yeah, just looks like a computer programmer.
Not too much like a space marine.
No, I think he would be unhappy to hear me make that statement, but no offense, I mean, game actually has gotten a lot better since Dean left, in my opinion.
Huh. I think that was part of what Dean was saying, right? It was like the timing. Like, the game had kind of reached a stage.
Yeah, I think he was just sick of it. I think, like,
yeah,
you know,
they've been working on it for years.
People complained. I think he's just takes everything. You know, I think he took it really personally. Alright, we should be able to get some decent military loot here. Weapon flashlight, no need for that.
But you can't put that on the crossbow?
Well, I mean, I don't know.
I mean, I've watched The Walking Dead. I'm pretty sure he can put a find a way to duct tape that to the front of your crossbow.
But Jack Reacher doesn't have those skills.
No. He doesn't have the Daryl Dixon.
No. Jack Reacher can only bludgeon people over the head with a shovel. I'm getting some serious lag. Alright. Chem light I don't need yet. I think this server is 24/7 day.
Okay. Oh, that's... No, I think it said 75% day.
Oh, alright, fair enough.
Yeah. So we'll go night eventually, but... That's one of my first memories of DayZ was like I went into some server and they were all so like all servers were night at the same time, you know. I think it was still the mod to Arma. And just chem lights. That's all I had was like chem lights to light everything. And so everything was just like glowing. That's all I remember of DayZ, and then it kept dying.
There's some handcuffs here. I don't have the key. I don't have any room. So, without further ado, I guess I'm gonna... Oh, I... Fine. Yeah, there we go. Alright, got the cuffs. Let's roll. Absolutely nothing. Weapon flashlights. Alright guys, there's nothing here. I got what I needed. Guess I'll check it. But I'm gonna, take this. Thanks so much.
Yeah, I feel like this is the sort of place that would have, like, a gun.
Yeah, totally would. Totally should. Nothing up here.
Boo. You get a good view of everywhere else. You can see anywhere else look interesting.
I'm gonna start to run inland. I think that's the best way to do it.
Definitely the best way to run into people.
Yeah. God, this is looking so fucked all of a sudden.
Quality settings and stuff, right?
Yeah, I just went nuts with them. I actually turned it up. Alright, we out of here. Not even gonna bother looking at janky old houses.
Yeah, from what I remember, those houses never really had many good things. I totally remember this spot.
Right. Yeah, this is on the road to, I believe, Novian Starry. Can't remember, it's been so long since I played this. Maybe we'll find a nice weapon. Nope, just a sewing kit and some duct tape. Oh, my dude's hungry. All right,
bro. You got a bunch of cans of food.
Yeah, but find nothing to open that shit with. Nothing to open. Problem. If I hit him with the shovel, it's curtains. I tried that. I don't know what I was thinking. First, I popped it up. I opened a can of beans with a shovel and it filled everything. Left me with like 6%.
And I feel like if you're hungry enough and it's a zombie apocalypse, you'll eat the shit off the floor.
Oh yeah, I will.
Right?
I'll do it gladly.
I quit being so picky, damn.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Wussy survivor. I'm not saying you. I'm saying the character.
Oh.
Right? Like, I assume that 6% is like, well, I've totally ruined 90% of that, and it's just all over the floor.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah, you would think it'd be great if they could program that 6% was left in the can. Like, 6% is like eat from the surrounding area. A beautiful day for a stroll. Heard somebody cough. Could have been my character.
No, that was me. Sorry.
Oh. He'll make a garden plot. He keeps threatening to do it.
DayZ, hardcore gardening simulator.
The hardest. There'll be something up in this little here. There'll be something delightful. Another human being to smash over the head with his shovel. There's something in there. Guys, looks like some decent. Finally, all I've wanted. I'll take those. Nice ammunition here. Got two more spots, slowly but surely. I still don't have a backpack yet. Pathetic. I'm somewhat lost.
Yeah.
Follow the road. Seems to right here.
No. Oh crap. Yeah, no, you're totally going the wrong way. You need to go uphill. Go.
Ah, I see. This way.
But I'm like far enough behind that like the advice that I give you like doesn't help.
That could brew for an interesting stream later.
Yeah.
I mean, this is totally when I'm gonna get shot, by the way, like walking through the woods. I guess my guy's still. All right, let's get.
Yeah.
Hey. Bet I did. percent. All right, fair enough.
Wait, only 4% left?
4% left. That's a lot for 4%. That should fill him up.
Like, how does he... I don't know.
Yeah. I don't even know how you would go about opening a can of peaches with a shovel. Imagine you would around and...
Yeah, and just smash... But I don't see how you would ruin 96% of it by smashing it.
Yeah, but smash it the same way I finagled the VIP bracelet.
Yeah.
FYF Fest. Literally, we found like a discarded VIP bracelet that was like too tight for either of our wrists. Like two cavemen, we smashed it with a rock until we broke the plastic and like refitted it. It was like awesome. It was like a classic use. Oh, sweet hike here. Even know where this road's taking me.
Oh, your stomach grumbles, man.
Yeah, things are not looking good. I suppose I will eat the rest of it. 2%.
Nah, just yeah, no. Oh, did you smash? I was gonna say just wait.
Maybe the 2 and 4, maybe 6%. Well, the deep.
I think you just gotta try to make it to the next town.
Yeah.
But I've dropped some when I was up. Like, if you dropped 96% of a can of SpaghettiOs on the ground.
In the apocalypse.
You could just pick up the part that didn't touch the ground, right? Because it'd fall in like a pile.
Or because it's like the end of the world and like people are killing each other. Nothing. Like you could eat.
You're like, I'll deal with some dirt. Yeah, yeah, and some gravel.
You could eat a couple pieces of it. It would be just fine. This. And. Hey, that's not a gravestone. Making me real nervous. Ideally, I would like to use a crossbow. Whether it be on man or animal. I feel like to see what kind of damage this is.
I mean, maybe road will eventually lead to a town, right?
Have them in the back. Yeah, we're coming up on a town.
All right.
Should I go 8? Left.
I feel if you're going inland, you're gonna go left, but
let's see. Can't really make out where either road goes, really. You know what? Let's follow the power lines.
Oh yeah.
Classic survivors. Lone hut. Oh, it's... Wow, somebody left their sneakers in the hut.
Sweet.
Sneakers. Oh, okay, we got a hay hook. Useless. Athletic shoes that are pristine. How do they match? Knockers. As good. Sickle can't be as good as my shovel.
Yeah, I don't know. That looks pretty cool. I bet. I mean, if you were gonna be like a killer from a slasher movie, those are the weapons you'd want to use, like that hay hook and the sickle.
Yeah, total. I 100% agree, and I'm having an internal argument with myself whether or not I want to fully commit to being a fucking thrasher villain in this game.
Just get the motorcycle helmet.
Yeah, and just hide in these.
Just yeah, chase teenagers.
Do that. We'll do that on another.
Yeah.
That would be awesome though. Like wait in the woods. It'd be amazing if like people told like tales of you too. Like, oh man, I heard if you go like in the woods, like just south of Belota, like dude, and he waits in the woods and wears a hockey mask and he's got a sickle. It's really scary, man.
He only comes out at night.
He only comes out at night, and the rumor is everywhere.
He just throws chem lights everywhere and then murders people.
And it's crazy. You heard the rumors about the guy? Yeah.
I think Didn't one time we were playing, didn't we meet some like cult, satanic cult?
I don't maybe. Very possible.
Like, cause isn't there some weird like occult type like place in the center, like near the middle of the map? I don't know. I thought I remember like meeting some weird guys.
You know,
talking.
I've met some weird guys. Guys pretended to be my friends for 2 hours before they took me into the middle of the forest, shot me in my knee, and then bandaged me. I could do. This is hot. Getting jumpy. Back to the road. Alright, we gotta be close. Gotta be like somewhat close.
Yeah.
Got rapid little hut. Nothing. Doug, I know what you're for. End my life. I'll think about it. Better to have it, not need it. Eat it, not have it.
Oh, the cleaning solution?
Yes. Alright, fork in the road. Which way do we go? Right? Hill? Maybe get a vantage point?
Yeah, I think over the hill.
Or back into the forest. I feel like that's the way the city is. Oh, no. Let's get a... good vantage point up here. Can't see jack shit. I can't see shit up here. I think that's a 10.
Yeah, I have no idea.
That looks like it leads. I think this. Follow this road. Man, I love that Ken of All Trades wrote R.I.P. Freshy. That's fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, that he, picked, he messed with the wrong noob. going super smooth. Let's jump into this.
I think it's blurrier on the stream, though.
Oh. Fuck that, then. Well, fuck that bad.
You got the cleaning stuff in your hand?
Oh, I do. Like, the game knows. Ready to kill. Bows. How do it know? Should be bad. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Oh, I do have the cleaning stuff. Amazing. It. Oh, I can. Oh, but I shouldn't. Oh, but I want it. Stuff around. Alright, we got our way out just in case.
If anyone's gonna kill you, it's gonna be you.
Exactly. Although, look what I spy over here. I spy. Yeah, some civilization over here. Oh yeah, big town. Okay, all right. We gotta be smart about this. Official recon.
I mean, two cross bolts. So
official recon would indicate that there is no. That's no blade. Ash.
Hey, Edgar. Jake is playing DayZ.
Oh, hey, Edgar. What's going on, man? Thanks for joining the stream. You actually came in at a possibly exciting part. I'm entering a town. We don't know if there are other players here. I have two crossbow bolts and a shovel. So if they are heavily armed, we've some running. Possibly screaming as well. Welcome to the stream. Right. Got some water purification tablets. You know what? We're going to put those. Guys, I'm hungry and thirsty, so I'm actually take a sip of that nice, that ice cold. Should be able to find some food here. Edgar, it's awesome. It's an awesome game, man. It's basically like open world zombie survival, massively multiplayer online. right now the patch that's in early access on PC, but I believe it's going to be coming to Xbox One and PlayStation 4 before the end of the year. So definitely look out for it. A lot of ways I actually think it'll be nicer on console because they'll iron out some of the control issues and that sort of thing. Oh, what do we got here? Gray sweater. Better than my... No, it's not better than my shirt.
Yeah, no,
What else? Blue tracksuit jacket. It's only got two pockets in. Not worth it.
Cool. Thanks for subscribing, Edgar.
Oh, thanks, man. Yeah, we'll be doing a ton of cool like indie type games that you know, you might not see on like some of the more mainstream channels. We're always checking out early access stuff. We're big into like these kind of simulators and stuff in the genre. All right, there's nothing here. Should've known.
Yeah. Not as many weapons around as there used to be. Well, I guess they were always kind of confined to specific areas.
And the these doors are open though, which people are just not good. Oh, Edgar, the craziest thing about this game, man, you get one life. That's it. If I get killed with this guy, that's it. I start a match.
Just a shirt.
Just a shirt. Just a shirt and pants. So we're going to play this real tactically. Got a crossbow. All right, I don't see anybody. Uh-oh, I'm starving. We're gonna have to duck into one of these houses.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes there's a can opener, right? Some of the kitchens? Isn't that a place where it can show up sometimes?
Yes, that would be nice if I hadn't blunted my two.
Oh, you don't have any food left?
Food
oh, no.
The shovel. You know what? Don't lose hope. Here's a nice rug. Ah. After a short nap, need to go. Let's roll.
Honestly, from what I understand of The Last of Us, it's kind of like a total opposite end of the spectrum to answer Edgar's question. Like,
yeah,
that's like a real story-driven thing, right? I haven't had a chance to play that one.
Oh, dude, here we go.
Right? But that's like a big, long story.
Yeah, the
this is just like a world that exists, and the other players, you can interact with them and kind of get your own story or whatever.
Yeah, every time you play this, it's completely different. There's nothing scripted. Every element, every instance that happens is totally dynamic. So, that's kind of what's cool about this. It's everybody sort of makes their own story and...
And the combat feels like, I don't know, it's interesting because it came from like that PC, like really kind of simulation, right? You have to like ready your weapon to like raise it to eye level to be able to attack and like kind of like very deliberate controls like that.
Yes, I staved off some hunger for now, but it would definitely give us, I have a couple bullets here. 380 rounds. So I don't have anything. I don't have any kind of gun that can yet.
out here. Pack.
Okay. Don't need it quite yet.
Yeah, you can buy it right now on Steam, Edgar. It's in early access. I believe the price is about $35.99. I might be a little bit off on that. Somewhere around there, $35. Look what I found, Justin.
Yeah, they cleared out everything. What's that?
Clear out this little can of tuna. Right.
Nice.
Alright, suicide juice.
Are you gonna smash it again?
Oh, I can't. No, I've gotta find a real... I've gotta find a real can open.
One of those houses has to have liquor. Alright?
Has to. It has to.
Well, we might be able to find weapons up there. Alright, first things... Even an axe or something. Better.
Oh, you were talking about the tree stand. Okay.
Rudd.
Hello to Ala and Pikachu. Glad we got our first Pokemon viewer.
Oh, Pika Pika.
Yep, there you go.
Hey Ala, how you doing?
Pac-Man's cool. You play that new Pac-Man phone game? It's like an endless Pac-Man chewer. It's pretty great.
Throw that on my crossbow. Ah, darn it, I can't.
Yeah, that sucks. You can't, like, spec out your crossbow with the scope and the flashlight and everything.
Yeah, there's a way nicer scope here. Alright, okay, so good to know that stuff spawns. Alright, let's hit that barn. There might be like a axe or something that'll allow us to open this before I die.
Your stomach is grumbling violently.
Yeah, let's see. Yeah, if you guys can see there, you got your hunger and your Twitch miner not looking pretty good.
I don't think we're catching that on the stream, actually. Looks like it's cutting off a little bit of the weapons at the bottom, too. Oh, in that part, yeah. Sorry, I'm a little bit behind. It's in a weird spot right now, Natas. There are no zombies at the moment, so it's kind of like day, not Z.
Like the road, the simulator.
Yeah. It's just become a post-apocalypse. Dudes, but this server has a bunch of people on it, so I'm surprised we actually haven't come across as many.
There are literally, like 30 people on here.
But at least since last time I played, it seems like they've added a bunch of stuff.
Oh, yes. Guys, we are fucking business.
Yeah, Natas, they do have vehicles in it. I have not seen one yet,
but I'm told by the DayZ gods that are in.
Is it, like, incredibly annoying to try to get them to work?
I'm sure.
Like, fix them, find fuel.
Yeah, fuel, sure. Battery. Hold on, I'm taking a minute with this shovel really quick. We're not together. And not us. I think it is just that truck. I also think that if it hits anything, like a zombie or another human being, apparently it flies like 3,000 feet in the air.
Awesome.
Awesome. I saw some folks on Reddit complain about it. Alright, nothing here. Come on, Daddy needs a pair of sneakers. Oh. That's not bad. Steam? That looks way more badass too.
Hell yeah.
That's how it's gonna be. And you know what? Let's go.
What? Can't chop it up?
No, I think you can only tear up like shirts and stuff.
Oh, might not be able to tear up the jacket. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Stuff on the other side. Here we go. On. There we go. Alright, so we need this sickle. Need this sickle as our, like, food. Oh, Pac-Man,
nice, yeah.
Pac-Man, they add some new vehicles? Oh, cool, I didn't do that.
Yeah. There's some inherent problems with trying to make these games like finished and work. I think like every different survival simulator out there has like different problems, and none of them are perfect yet or complete, really, right?
I was so excited for H1's to come out, and like in my opinion, that was in some ways a big. That game just looked so bad. Alright, what am I gonna lose? I gotta lose. Alright. Handcuffs, you're out. Out.
Those handcuffs might come in handy, you never know.
I know. But I need that sickle too. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna. Nails, I don't even know. Well, what's great about these handcuffs? Don't have.
Oh, perfect. Oh, no, sorry, Natas. I was just saying, like, in general, all the different survival games out there, be it 7 Days to Die, or this, or there's the space one that just came out, and, H1Z1, each one kind of has, like, different problems.
So far, we've got everything we need to survive. I've got something that can open cans. Got my Jack Reacher hat.
Looking good. Yeah, I mean, half of this game is pretty much like a dress 'em up. It's like, gotta find a sweet outfit, you know, get a bit of gear, and then that's about it.
Alright. Alright, looking good. Looking like, and ready to survive whatever life may throw at us.
Now onward.
Yeah, there we go.
Back to that. I mean, I still didn't look shitty at all.
Gotta find out where the people are. That's where the guns are.
I guarantee you, they're at an airfield. They're at Northwest Airfield, which I think is where I'm headed. I believe if I keep going this way.
I'm so turned around, I have no idea.
I think this.
Ladders seem better than before. Oh wait, no, the climbing ladders. Yeah, we haven't found any of those yet. That was the last time I played, is like the last time they, or the one of the times they broke ladders. What a terrible bug. I don't know, maybe it was intentional.
Like in the old Sims where you would build a swimming pool for them and then ladders to drown.
That's pretty, like, this game on like a meta scale is what Bohemia is doing to the players.
Yeah. It really is. I tried to explain it to my mom the other night. I had no idea what it was. It's like, it's a human nature simulator. It's amazing. Problem solving. But shit, I had to learn how to read Russian. She was like, you didn't learn how to do that from a video game, Jake. Oh yeah, dude, we're getting close to the airfield. Oh man, and I'm literally going to the airfield with like, I've got two bullets.
Yeah. You better hope, like, everyone went to bed.
Nope, there's still 1 billion here. And a dude named Bambi Killer. I don't think he's gonna take too kindly to us.
No. Well, at least he got, like, a full different outfit. Maybe he'll see you and respect you.
Maybe. And hopefully he sees that my name is Jack Reacher and then respect me, like, twice as much.
Yeah.
Incredible.
Like, oh, I don't fuck with Jack Reacher.
He's like, oh man, the last movie was so, but
I have real good feeling for the franchise as a whole. I think it could go some interesting places.
Just catching my breath here.
It's alright.
Let's roll.
We can make a new character named John Wick.
Oh, totally. I want to have all badass movie characters as my DayZ characters. Maybe that'll be a theme of the stream. What do you guys think? Should I name like every online character I have after some like badass movie character?
Just name your guy Liam Neeson's character from any of Liam Neeson's new movies.
Yeah. I did have a character in DayZ once named Liam Neeson. It's a G.
I just don't know his character's name in any of Taken or De Grey or whatever. Yeah. Like, I don't know.
Right, you know what? There's
Frank Punchsworth.
Look how pretty that is. That is says go find Frankie.
Imbi over here.
I just got like a real bad feeling.
I mean, that's probably the right attitude to go around. What's the island called again?
Chernarus.
Yeah.
rather than feeling like safe all the time. Though I have to say, like, without the zombies, it definitely feels pretty passive, you know?
Which makes them all that much more frightening.
Oh, your audio is breaking up a bit. I don't know if it's your noise gate or what. Yeah, the zombies are definitely always an annoyance, not just more than like a real threat, unless you were just brand new. But at least added, you know, something. Right now it is just kind of it's as much of a walking simulator as any other game right now until you see somebody, huh?
Yeah, a couple earlier in the stream, a shovel.
Yeah.
Actually, quite nice. Want to? I've got all my having all my stream. After this, I can watch any part of it.
Yeah, that guy was a jerk, man. He turned on you. It seemed like
he seemed cool at first, yeah.
He was interested in your life story, and then just...
Rule with DayZ is that if somebody gets too close to you, I guess it applies. Gets kind of like uncomfortably close to you. Usually they're about...
Right, yeah. That's how the other dude in our chat felt. He called it like right before he started attacking you. He was like, shoot him.
Oh, he knew right away.
Yeah, he knew. Yeah.
Derek.
Yeah, you know, you try to see the best in people.
No, I know, and I'm unfortunately. That's a good.
I mean, if I had a rifle, that's where I would be.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Is that climbable?
Starving again. Pick picky. But when we needed it. Got in the back.
Pipsy.
E-Cola.
Kinda has like the Texas flag on it. Puerto Rico? One of those.
Right. Where's Clue? Gotta be some.
Does it still do the like the server resets and everyone gets kicked for a minute thing? Right. To respawn all the items?
Kitty rounds. Makarov Clue. That's nice. That makes me feel like there's Makarov nearby.
That'd be nice. You just load up on bullets and then just basically be a great pinata for whoever ends up killing you.
Totally. That's all I really want. I didn't buy.
Yeah, for whoever kills you.
Really, first.
Yeah, you can't carry enough stuff. You, Yeah, they're right. You do need some food. Still feeling hungry.
gray hoodie here.
Cool, thanks for joining, BMX.
Thanks for joining. And out here. Harsh.
But the wonderful fashions, there's shirts just all over the place.
Oh yeah, I mean, look at this all Old Navy fleece.
Hey, that's some weird jacket. Flickering going on.
Yeah.
Some weird lighting coming through the trees.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like the crossbow was added directly as a result of the popularity of The Walking Dead. It's a good, it seems like a good weapon though. It's visually intimidating, like if a dude rolls up to you wearing one. Or carrying one, rather.
I mean, who knows how accurate this. Jackpot, guys.
Oh, yeah, I got some.
Oh, nice. Got another Pepsi.
Light. Yeah, man, this is definitely one of the games to own a PC for. Especially when it came out, it was one of those when it was still a mod for Arma 2. It was like, oh man, you gotta check out DayZ. Like, it was one of those things that can, you know, only exist on a PC, which is pretty cool. But the game is coming to the other consoles now, right? So that's cool.
Yeah. PlayStation 4, Xbox. Actually, Xbox One access. Get it on XP. That's cool.
Oh, that's cool. I thought you were going to say the Wii U, and I was going to be like, no way.
Hey. Know what this game would be on Wii U? This.
It'd be exactly this. No zombies and no other people, and you're just running around like putting different shirts on. Yeah.
Hitting it with. Oh no. Okay. Turf to the fall damage. God.
Oh no. Well, that's good. At least it didn't break something.
Yeah, I didn't. Mind.
Yeah, man, Metal Gear 5. That's the one I've been waiting for. Jake here. He's already seen a little bit of it.
Yes.
If it weren't for getting in trouble with YouTube.
Yeah. Sure, I will say, guys, I would say I've put 7 hours in it. It's phenomenal. It's like really, really amazing.
That's awesome.
And totally, even though it's like open world and it's got all these elements, I don't know. There is so much classic Metal Gear style and like innovation, I think. Fan of this. Man, like what's gonna be the online portion? Like nobody even knows. I mean, they've got the one that they announced, the FOB shit, which sounds cool. Basically like a Dark Souls-esque like Asian type perfect. But then the online mode that launches in October, like, goes with that.
Yeah, I'm very curious.
Very curious. He is Kojima. They'd take a page like E's book, like something like this. You've got all of Afghanistan to like roam around and you can or whatever, but have to watch out for. I mean, that's. Boy, that's. I'll have to break up with.
Oh no, Natas is saying you're hard to pick up on the stream.
Oh no.
I think you. Oh, that might be better. I think you're drifting off at the end of like what you're saying, so the noise gate cuts you off.
Oh yeah, I tend to do that anyways. Maybe this will be better for sound, hopefully. I adjusted the microphone a little bit.
Okay, cool. Let us know if this is any better, Natsus.
And thanks for helping us monitor the quality. That's really important.
Yeah, Jake is the one playing, actually, and he's the one with the lower volume. We're going to get that worked on.
Yeah, we're looking to upgrade big time too. Get some new rigs so we can play like the best settings for you guys with no lag in the stream whatsoever. That's actually pretty short away. So
yeah. So thanks for subscribing, and we'll have some higher quality coming soon.
Most definitely, but equally as awesome quality commentary by Rufus and myself here.
And I'll be setting up my channel here soon as well.
All right, let's hit this town.
Yeah. Oh wait, are you on the west side of the island?
Like near the now, ship? Wait a minute. Yeah, I just somehow did a whole loop-de-loop. Yeah, now we're in the north. We're in the northwest. Oh my god, I've been here before.
Oh no!
Oh, this is like that horrible scene in the horror movie. They realize that they're in trying to get away from the haunted cabin that they've gone right back to it.
Right. Yeah, you can't leave the town.
I'll never be able to leave. Like that movie. Remember that Sam Neill movie, In the Mouth of Madness?
Yeah. I think there was an X-Files episode that had a similar premise.
Oh, man.
But it was aliens.
That was an excellent, excellent film. Well, guys, the good news is the odds of running into another noob here are pretty high. Maybe we'll get to actually check out this crossbow after all.
Yeah, probably more likely to run into somebody.
You know, I feel definitely sort of bad, but I am a little bit better off than your average coast dweller.
Well, it's the name of the game, right?
Yep. That's DayZ. I can't tell you how many times people, like, killed me so unfairly and then was like, whoop, that's DayZ.
Yeah, Yeah, I'm hoping the zombies missing is a short-term thing. Hopefully the next patch they'll be back.
Yeah, I've tried some of the other zombie survival games. The only one that's like worth any time is 7 Days to Die. I thought H1Z1 was kind of a letdown. Yeah, there's still a ton of people in here.
Yeah, it's just such a large land area. What problems did you have with H1Z1? I didn't check that one out.
First of all, it kind of like it looked really bad. Like all of the areas sort of have the same. I mean, as I'm running through the same like grassland and DayZ, but I don't know, it didn't have the kind of atmosphere that I was hoping. The map is really small. I couldn't find a vehicle to save my life. I never got to drive anything. And I don't know how it is now because I haven't played in a couple months, but the community was like the worst, man. They were even worse. Like DayZ is always with like a grain of salt. Like even the people who kill you right away are like kind of funny and hilarious about it. But H1Z1 was like a bunch of like really angry people. It didn't take me too long before I was like, you know what? I'm interested in this. Wow, what is this? What is this place? This must be new. I've never seen this before.
Yeah, some sort of depot.
Oh, Natus, they took zombies out of H1Z1 as well. It's like, man.
Oh, I didn't realize that.
No, I didn't know. I didn't know either. Oh my god, they took them out permanently. Jesus. Hey, you know what, guys? You know what we're gonna do? Because I actually got to, I'm gonna have to bounce out in a second. It's, 3 a.m. here where I am, and I've got work tomorrow. But, before we wrap for the... I want some sense of progression. So you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna take this axe that I've found. See if we can't build a fire. Oh. Okay, there's some firewood there. All right. We just need some bark.
Oh, his new Dean's new game is a space game called Ion.
Oh, that's actually that kind of excites me.
Yeah, I'm kind of ready for some cool space stuff, and it sounds like we're getting a bunch of cool space stuff over the next year or two, so.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, dude, yeah, that tree falling animation is super hood.
Yeah.
It is so hood. See, I should be able to. There's gotta be a, sec, like. Won't let me scroll to my other. You know what I mean?
Yeah, this engine is just. Hopefully, he's building it on some brand new engine.
I hope he's building it on like something.
Yeah, Unreal. Yeah, something like that.
Something.
Hell, build it in Unity, man. Just as long as it works.
Yeah, build it in Unity. Oh. Oh, hey there. Hey there, beautiful tree. All right, I need some bark.
What the fuck is that? That's the worst.
I can't even, I wonder if I messed up my, whatchamacallit, my, Guys, truth be told, and I know you're gonna make so much playing this with the Xbox controller. Oh, I know, it's so bad, I'm so sorry. I know, it's so bad, I understand putting myself at a disadvantage, but sometimes, you know, you just want to, like, kick back and play it on the big screen.
Yeah. Well, once we get your new rig going...
Oh, yeah.
You at least have the option to play it the right way.
Yeah. I'll tell you, dude, there's gotta be a way that I can cycle my... Well, you know what? Maybe I don't need the kindling. Maybe I can use, like, a cloth or something. Make this fireplace.
In theory, that would work, right?
Theory, yes. In theory, cloth. Okay. Let's see. Well, they got one thing right. Alright. Got a couple logs in here, guys. Alright, oh, I'm really excited. I'm actually really excited about this. I haven't seen a fireplace in this in like since we last played Rufus. Like, fuck.
Yeah, I don't think I ever actually was able to start a fire.
Oh man, okay, so this is kind of a big moment for us.
Can you combine the stick bundles at all? Or is it three the max?
Three of the max. Yeah, this Oh, group wooden sticks. Oh, okay. Okay. Hey guys, here goes nothing.
Oh, wait, I think they were talking to the guys in chat were saying that they removed zombies permanently from DayZ.
Oh, really? Like, they're just gonna let it be like apocalypse. Like, simulator?
Yeah.
Wow, they just really couldn't figure out how to make it work, huh?
That's quite a bummer, man. Yeah, what does it mean? I got day zero zombies.
So what am I working towards here, huh? Nothing.
Oh, no, H1Z1. Okay, I misunderstood him. Alright.
So what are they gonna put instead? Are they gonna make it like, you know, rabid cats or something?
That might be. I think Rust did something like that where they completely reworked the enemy system. And
I remember Rust did.
Yeah.
If you guys haven't played 7 Days to Die, that's a real zombie survival game. I would highly recommend it, and we definitely be streaming some of it, possibly tomorrow even.
It definitely has more of a Minecraft sort of thing, of being able to build stuff and move Earth around and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Than this sort of stuff. No vehicles though, right?
No, they updated it. There's a motorcycle that you can...
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Alright, here we go. Wow.
Yeah, BMX. It'll either be that or it'll be H1Z0. Nice. Sweet, you got a fire going.
Oh, yeah, that's a beauty. Oh, yeah, look at that. Have anything to cook on it? I don't think so. I think I've eaten everything. I have. Oh, but look. Oh, just having a little snack by the fire, boys. Yeah, it really is going to be H1 no one. Seriously, the only people left will be the hackers that start with all the weapons. They can kill each other.
Sign of a good game.
Seriously, if somebody can make the perfect, like, you know what? Like, congrats to Dean Hall because he invented a genre. Like, this kind of game did not exist before DayZ. And so the fact that people are making these games now, like, totally we owe that to him. But I still think, I don't think anybody's perfected the formula yet.
Oh, yeah, it's still totally open. Someone's gonna nail it.
Somebody's gotta nail it, and I'll tell you what, if they nail it on console, that's who's gonna win. Like, if Tom Clancy's The Division is everything that they're promising it's going to be, I think that's going to win, because I think a lot of console gamers, I know I didn't, I mean, I bought a PC basically to play DayZ. That's what got me into PC gaming. I was playing DayZ originally, the mod, on a shitty boot-camped Macintosh that I, like, destroyed trying to get, like, DayZ to work on it. So I think, like, a lot of the console, like, a lot of the console people, like, haven't had, like, this kind of experience yet, where, you know,
yeah,
it's kind of this, like, dynamic PvP, like, there's a name for it. It's called, shit, I can't remember.
I mean, it's definitely more, like, free form compared to, like, what a console player would normally be used to, I would think, right?
Yeah.
Though, I mean, you know, Minecraft exists on 360 and everything, and so it's known.
Yeah, that's true. You're right.
I haven't played a lot of server that exists, and yeah.
Pac-Man's telling me to sit in the fire here. That's not a bad idea. To be honest, I was sort of thinking about doing that before you suggested it, sir.
PC Master Race.
I know. He's right. I can't argue with that.
Yeah. I have a PS4. I've been primarily a PC gamer for quite a long time, but, you know, I'll buy the console just in case something cool comes out. And so far, even though the PS4 is the best system console out there, it's been tough to justify.
All right, well, should I stand in this fire and see what happens?
Stand in the fire and drink the poison. Or, oh, no, you got rid of the poison.
Oh, wait, damn. No, did I get rid of the poison? Did. All right, we're going to make, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put all my stuff on the ground. Some unsuspecting noob to come by and hopefully he'll see the fire. Oh, he's gonna get so much stuff. Alright, this is how we're gonna
Very
do it.
Nice.
I think this is the only appropriate way to end my first DayZ noob stream. I'll even leave him the matches. Alright, gentlemen, ladies, viewers, hosts, Day. We will ride into Valhalla, shiny and chrome. Hey, wait a minute.
Beautiful day.
What a lovely day. Wait a minute, why can't I walk into it?
Oh, no. Yeah, I'm with you, Pac-Man. Did you try laying down? No, you...
I really hope somebody, like, sees me doing this right now, and they're like, what the fuck is that guy doing?
I am burning. My face is melting.
My feet hurt. Oh, you know what? I've got an idea, guys.
What if I were to take the fireplace and put it into my inventory?
Can you do that?
I mean, that would be totally awesome if you could.
Probably not. That's probably why it's red.
Yeah, but you know what? We're totally gonna try it.
Oh, you should just be able to put all your bullets in the fire, and then they should, like, explode in random directions and kill you.
That's genius.
Fire pants.
Fire pants. Man. Yeah, we should be able to... Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God, it hurts. It hurts. Oh, God.
I thought there was a suicide command, no?
There is, but I've decided to go the much more...
you did it.
The much more in-depth, painful, torturous route. Oh, God. This is not good. That was a pretty horrible way to die.
Wait, you're not even dead? Or are you dead? Because right now you're just unconscious on my screen.
Oh, I'm dead.
Do you come back and then die again? Nope, you're dead. Okay.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. It killed me instantly because I thought maybe that I would come back because I had like a tiny sliver of like second thoughts about just ditching all of that gear in case I wanted to play again tomorrow. But then it told me I died.
Yeah, fuck it.
All right, guys, I'm going to wrap here for the night, but thank you so much for joining the stream, and if you feel like hanging with us again, we'll be streaming a ton of stuff from here on out. You guys are in on the ground floor, so thank you so much for being a part of this, and hopefully more goodness to come. All right.
Yeah, man, thanks for joining.
R.I.P. Jack Reacher, yes. Yes, I love you guys. All right, see you guys later.